I put my liberty at risk because I couldn't bear to see you hurt. So what I did for... Only unselfish reasons.
I don't.
Yes, you do.
I'm not sure how I got there. All roads, they lead me here. I imagine you are home in your room, all alone, and you open your eyes into mine, and everything feels
better. You actually considered doing it, didn't you?
Yeah.
Giving me to him.
Oh, yeah.
But you couldn't go through with it.
No.
Why not?
You know why not.
I can see it.
Why'd you come back?
Beg your pardon?
You heard me.
I wanted some things.
What?
You. What else is there?
This thing, this weird thing between us has to
happen. Why?
I can't see you anymore. Sorry.
Did you come here for something?
Is that why you left?
No, John. You left first. Just for you to go again. Disappear. You want to disappear? Everything is better. I mean, really disappear.
Well, I'm afraid she's dead, John.
No, she's not.
Missed all this. So have you, probably.
I really haven't.
Ish.
Look at my face. Look at it.
You don't understand love, Alice. It's not your fault. You can mimic it, and I guess you can recognize it in other people, but you will never be able to understand love.
The thing is, John, you don't understand love. You can mimic it. You can recognize it in others, but you can never understand it.
This is the last time you tell me I've got it wrong.
This is the last time I say it's been you all along.
This is the last time I let you in my door.
You really do that? Give up everything you earn, everything you work.
Yeah.
Fine.
You've been playing it. You're asking me to be your accomplice.
Yes.
Excellent.
So I take it I'm being arrested. Because you do remember how many crimes we've committed together.
There's one bullet left.
Put it down. That's just not funny.
So go on. Kiss me. Kill me. Do something.
I'm asking you less. I'm asking you this. This is the last time I'm asking you last. Time I'm asking you last. Time I'm asking you this.
You've got a telltale heart.